Municipality of Aliaga, Nueva, Ecija.
There's no one who can take the place of this town in my heart, where I came from and where I belong. I'm honored to be a member of the Aliaganos. I want you to see how beautiful Aliaga is and everything it has to offer. Aliaga have a lot of farmland. It's a place I describe as paradise. We lead a simple and routine existence. If we don't have anything to eat, we may go to our backyard and eat some veggies like sweet potato leaves and water spinach, as well as catch some fish in the fish pond, which we can pair with bagaong to improve the taste. It's a place where you can live comfortably, even if you don't have any savings. It's surrounded in different kinds of fruits and vegetables that rich in proteins and vitamins, have a fresh and clean air that far away from the pollution. We live in a happy and comfortable life, especially when it's harvest seasons. Every farmers are happy when they see that their hard works are bearing fruit. But sadly, the price of palay was not stable. The price of palay are decreasing, but the price of rice are increasing. It was so heartbreaking to see how the farmers feel. But despite those situations, you can see that they are still smiling and can face you happily.
Let's explore the municipality of Aliaga, Nueva Ecija.
Before Aliaga was founded as a town, she was a vast forest. Few people inhabited the area, and it became a dump site of human skeletons. So it was named Pulong Bibit. Pulong meaning an island or a place, and Bibit meaning ghost. The town of Aliaga was placed under the guidance of Blessed Virgin Mary, named as Nuestra Señora de las Saleras.
Our first destination, Nuestra Señora de las Saleras Forest Church.
It was located in Poblacion Centro, Aliaga, Nueva Ecija. The name de las Saleras was associated with the Blessed Virgin Mary because of the miraculous event. It is a sacred place that can calm your mind, heart, and soul, even though you come here with a heavy heart.
Baptist Parish, located in the Biglat, Aliaga, Nueva Ecija.
Also known as Parroquia ni San Juan Bautista, is a Roman Catholic church. Its festival was called Taong Putik Festival, is one of the religious festival in the Philippines. This religious ritual is called Pagsisan Juan. It is held during the 24th day of June at Bibiklat, Aliaga, Nueva Ecija. People wear dried banana leaves and cover themselves using mats. Devotees will go from house to house to ask for candles or even money to buy candles. This ritual shows the people's strong devotion and faith to poor God, who is always there for us and listen to our prayers.
Now, we're here at Central Luzon Expressway.
Central Luzon Link Expressway provide fast, safe, comfortable, and reliable means of transportation from Metro Manila to various destinations in the Central Luzon area for socio-economic